Hello, Fight Fans. Is your brother here again, Hugo Austin? I've got advice for Anthony Joshua. My advice to AJ is after this fight with Andy Ruiz, I would advise him to concentrate with his mandatories. Considering the fact that all the whole fight that he's been chasing, they are scared of him, all of them, they are scared of him. Deontay Wilder was offered the highest money in boxing, 120 million. He bottled it. The issue of one name, one champion, one face is gone. He bottled it. The contract given to him, signed, he agreed. He bottled it. He, on several occasions, Team Joshua, they've been trying to make this fight, but Deontay Wilder doesn't want to. Do we talk about Tyson Fury? He wanted 50-50. Let's turn the table. If he's got these three, four belts that AJ has, will he give AJ 50-50? No. Then we'll talk about Dillian White. Dillian White, let's remember, he knocked Dillian White Spark out. He knocked him out in their first encounter. Now, he came out to offer Dillian White a contract. All of a sudden, Dillian White priced himself out. I love Dillian White. I'm a fan of Dillian White. But let's call a spade a spade. He priced himself out. He doesn't want the smoke. He doesn't want to fight AJ. Okay? Now, do we talk about Big Baby? Big Baby signed a contract, agreed all the terms. He knew very well that he would be tested randomly. He knew that Vada is involved. But what did he do? He went, as a coward he is, to inject, to cook, and be putting all the juice in his body just to beat AJ. So this now makes me to conclude that AJ is the boogeyman. The boogeyman, everyone is scared to death to fight. So if I were him, I'll stop chasing them. Don't chase them. Concentrate on your mandatories. You have four belts. With the four belts that you have, if you concentrate on your what mandatories, you'll be busy all year round. And fans will be okay. Fans will know that he had tried. So concentrate on your mandatories and stop chasing these people who doesn't want to fight you. They are scared to death. They are scared to death. That's my take. What do you think, fans? And brother, what do you think? Tell me what you think and your take. Surprise.